The picture was first posted in Ohio, and it's been shared 76,000 times. There are plenty of people who don't believe it, thousands of comments screaming fake. So we wanted to talk to the experts. The first three fire departments I called had never heard of it. They didn't want to talk to me. But then I got on the phone with Union City Fire, and they said, sure, that can happen. Battalion Chief Dennis Moore says his department has heard of it. It usually happens with huge piles of mulch, like you'd see at a gardening center or home improvement store. Not the inch or so you might find of it outside your bedroom window. He theorized that the reflective coating on some windows could act like a magnifying glass, causing the mulch to heat up and catch fire. But he says there might be a more scientific explanation. So we went to our own scientist, meteorologist Wes Perry, who says it could be even simpler than that.
Wood is very combustible, and mulch is already dead wood, so it's decomposing, and the decomposition process itself gives off some heat.
He says the circumstances have to be exactly right.
Maybe the best conditions would be it's been dry for a while, it's been hot, your mulch is really old, you haven't done anything with it for several years. That's probably going to be your best case scenario for that happening.
So we can verify that, yes, this is true. If this is something you're worried about, the fire department recommends turning your mulch over and watering it about once a week so it doesn't get too hot.